Once it's over, then you can't wait to press rewind.